Hello guys, welcome to SenND channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Kronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about event value, that is AR, FR, Avancer, Anti-Recoil using four scripts. They are Warzone 2 Propec, okay, second scripts Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104, the third scripts Outcast version 105, and last one Project Orion version 103. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about all about Kronos Sen. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here in the screen. This is for setup the script number one. Go to the Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. In here, your Warzone 2 Propec. Down here in green bar, okay, primary weapon I'm using FR Avancer, of course. Vertical anti recoil I'm using -5, and horizontal anti recoil I'm using -1. Okay, that's it. That's really simple. You only change to value on this Warzone 2 Propec scripts. Now you can close it. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts I will show you here in the zoom in version. Okay guys, now we are in the zoom in version. Next, go to the second slot, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. Go to the script menu, anti recoil I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, vertical start 23, vertical mid 14, vertical end 14, vertical time 3000, horizontal start 2, horizontal end 4, horizontal time 2000. And remember on aim assist in here, remember to turning off all these aim assist. Okay, next the third script, Outcast version 105. Go to the script menu, anti recoil I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, vertical start 23, vertical mid 14, vertical end 14, vertical time 3000, horizontal start 2, horizontal end 4, horizontal time 2000. Okay, and remember on aim assist, remember to turning off all these aim assist. Okay, next the four scripts, Project Orion version 103. Go to the script menu, anti recoil I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, vertical start 23, vertical mid 14, vertical end 14, vertical time 3000, horizontal start 2, horizontal end 4, horizontal time 2000. And remember on aim assist, remember to turning off this aim assist. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen. Okay, after this done, you can unplug the rack set USB. Okay, you don't need this. Next, this is my attachment for FR Avancer. Optic, I'm using Kronos Mini Pro for mid to long range. Barrel, I'm using FR Longbore to add some damage range, hiver accuracy, and bullet velocity. Muzzle, I'm using Harbinger D20, this is my favorite one, to add some sound suppression, bullet velocity, damage range, and recoil smoothness. But it really hurt your AD speed. Under barrel, I'm using Aptech River 56, to add some aiming idle stability, hiver accuracy, and recoil stabilization. Magazine 60 round mag, and this is my tuning for optic. The I'm using default barrel, I'm using default, and this is recoil steadiness. Muzzle I'm using default too, and under barrel I don't know why I cannot tuning this under barrel. Okay, anyway, this is my attachment. Now let's try these four scripts on the firing range. Okay guys, now we are in firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts, okay? You can see it's going up and to the left. Next, Warzone 2 Propec. Okay, nice. Next, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104. Nice. Next, Outcast version 105. Nice. Next, Project Orion version 103. Okay. As you can see here, this is without the scripts. Okay. Warzone 2 Propec, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, Outcast, and Project Orion. As you can see, these four scripts is really good for this gun. For this gun, okay, for FR Avancer, you can choose one of these four scripts. Okay, but I personally using this Project Orion. You can use Warzone to perfect because it's really simple. You only change to value and you are ready to go. Okay, I think that's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun. Using this gun, FR Avancer with Project Orion. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Yeah.